Hey, what's up? As we continue on with our uplighting project videos, I'm slowly getting new lights in the door. And I got a new light the other day that I'm just mesmerized by. Let me show it to you. This is the Mega Panel LED by American DJ. This thing is insane. Okay, what we're looking at here is a flat panel, roughly 17 inches long and about, 10 inches wide, I guess. And they're saying it's 7 inches deep, but it doesn't look 7 inches deep to me. They may be counting the bracket with that. But here's the panel. You've got 288 10 millimeter LED diodes in this thing. The first time I saw this light was on the American DJ On Tour event in Chicago last May at 123 DJ. One of the ADJ techs said, "Hey, Bri, look up on the truss and check that light out." Turned it on and it blinded me, but I was mesmerized by it. And I forgot how cool it was until I got one in my dirty little hands here. So I'm going to cheat. I'm going to read a little bit off the book and tell you a little bit about this light. Again, 288 10 millimeter LED diodes, 48 red, 120 green, and 120 blue. What else do I want to tell you about this light? 7 pounds, so it doesn't weigh much. Let's see here. What else? Colors. It's RGB color mixing, obviously. Here's the crazy part. DMX channels. You can do 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 14, and 26 channels. That's crazy. And you'll see why in a little bit. You'll see the different things that this light does. Also, output distance. This was very impressive to me. Now, I live in America, so I don't know a metric for anything. But it's telling me the output distance is 45 to 50 meters. When I was in school, I remember we had meter sticks and yardsticks, and they looked about the same to me, about the same length. So you figure a meter is about 3 feet or a yard. So 50 yards. If you watch American football, the 50-yard line, well, yeah, it's half a football field. This thing's going to shine for you nice and bright. That's bright. Now, initially, like I said before, I got these for uplighting purposes. I was going to use them, and I've got a thing set up, not next week, but the week after. I'm going to go into a banquet hall and just uplight the hell out of it with all these new lights I've got. But I started playing around with it, and I'm using it a little differently than how I initially planned to use it, I guess. And I wanted to show it to you. I'm going to do a low-tech effect that you're going to laugh at, but I have to do this so you can see the patterns and the colors. Otherwise, it's so bright, you're never going to see them. Hold on a second. I'm actually going to take my sunglasses, and I'm going to put my sunglass lens over the camera lens to make it a little more dim so you can actually kind of make out the colors and patterns, because otherwise it's just a bright blur. So here's my cool low-tech effect for the day. I'm not going to waffle on anymore. I'm going to turn these on and give you a show. Check it out.
True, the day we met, my heart still
Now, I hope you could see those patterns well. Now, when you were looking at those patterns, did you notice that there was a mode where it almost went into 8 individual squares, 4 on bottom and 4 on the top? That's where 26-channel DMX mode comes in. You could take each one of those individual squares and do whatever you want with them. Wicked Sounds, Paul, over in the UK, he's got mega bars, and he was talking about how the mega bars are like 3 lights in one. Well, these are kind of like 8 lights in one. Very cool stuff. And before I close this video, I introduce you to a new friend. I don't know if he's going to stick around or not, but he's here for now.
Come here.
This is Scruffy. It's a working title. I'm not sure what to call him yet, or if I'm going to call him anything. I don't know if he's going to stick around. He's really nice, but he's really clingy. So say hi, Scruffy.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, what's up, baby?
He's a good boy, about 4 months old. Needs a place to be, and yeah, I got a place. We'll see how it works out. If I don't like him, my sister might take him. Anyhow, like I was saying, yeah, we're going to go into my friend's banquet facility, light the whole thing up with the new LED lighting that's coming in slowly, and I'm going to be doing more videos on more lights very soon. But I love these lights. I have to say it again. I love them. You could do stripes. You could do all kinds of crazy patterns with them. They're bright. They're interesting to look at. So sometimes when I'm behind my DJ booth, I am looking out at the crowd and thinking, wow, this looks great. And to be quite honest, when I go out into my crowd and look at the DJ booth from their perspective, it doesn't look as interesting to me. The lights don't look fun. I mean, just to physically look at the lights, they don't look cool. These look cool. This is something to look at. Just be careful the angle you put them at, because they're very bright and people could be seeing dots if you have them shooting right at their line of sight, I guess. You want to kind of tilt them up a little bit, I suppose. But anyway, cool lights, love them. Can't wait to do more videos on them. More videos coming soon from Scruffy and I. Well, you want to say the magic word, Scruffy? Oh yeah, you can't talk. Practice and enjoy. And by the way, I have no idea what kind of dog this is. I'm thinking Yorkie. His mom or his dad was a Chihuahua. But I don't know what the rest of this dog is. What do you think? Practice and enjoy.